After the Revolution, Americans packed up their fear and traveled west. Lewis and Clark left one of the earliest American observations of coyotes in 1804. Lewis and Clark called them prairie wolves, and the name stuck. Coyotes aren't wolves, of course, but settlers used the same tactics to try and remove both species. Like wolves, Americans placed bounties on coyotes as soon as possible.